Hello Capricorn, my name is Agatha and this is the tarot reading for January 2019. It's a very general reading. If you'd like your own personal consultation, please write to duniaazad@gmail.com and I'd be delighted to work with you. This month for you I'm going to use the tarot of vampires and this is going to be a four card reading, which is for each week. And then as an advice card, I took one card from the Messenger Oracle. And let's start with the advice card. The advice card for you, Capricorn, is share your thoughts. Share your thoughts. So from the reading, what I got is that maybe sometimes you just hide things. No, you hide your negativity. You have negative thoughts and you hide it. Other times, you hide your dreams, I would say. You hide the thing that you want to accomplish, you know, your highest dream. So, on one hand, is that maybe if someone is treating you in a way that you don't like, especially at your work, you should share what you think. If you have some sort of dream that you'd like to accomplish, you should share that too. Not everything, you know, connected with that dream. Maybe keeping secrets would be good, but, you know, share something positive, okay? So it might help you manifest it better and quicker if you do that. Now, the first week, Capricorn, the card that you got was the Eight of Skulls or the Eight of Pentacles in traditional decks. You might be training something new. You might be doing some sort of training in your workplace, in your work environment. Maybe you have already certain types of responsibilities and duties, and now your bosses want you to train in something new, and you're doing that. If it's not connected with work, it might be something that you're doing for yourself. You are doing, you're reading about a hobby that you truly, truly do like. You're learning something new, but it's about something that something that you really, really like. If it's not that, another way of reading this card is that you're working hard in the first week of January 2019. You're working very hard at your work, at your job, and life might be a bit boring. It's always the same thing, like every day is the same. So a bit of boredom in the first week of January 2019, Capricorn. On the second week, you have the Seven of Knives, which is the Seven of Swords in traditional decks. Someone is keeping a secret here. A secret might come to light. Like, you might be keeping a secret, for instance, that you're hiding, that you're training something new in terms of a hobby. There's some sort of hobby that you like, and you're learning about it, you're studying it, or you might be, and you're keeping it secret, okay? Because you just feel better, or, you know, not because it's something bad, it's just you feel like you should keep it a secret. It could be even not necessarily a hobby. It could be you might have started some sort of new training outside of work, and you don't want to tell anyone before you complete it. Another way of reading this is that there's some sort of deception connected with your work environment, connected with your work. There's some sort of deception connected with this new training that you're doing or that your bosses force you to do, or connected with your work. Yet another way of reading these two cards together is that there might be some sort of hacking, you know, in your company. So you have to be careful with that. On the second week, there might be some trouble connected with hacking. If it's not in your work environment, it could be, some sort of hacking event that happens in the world on the second week of January 2019, which will affect you. So you have to be careful with that, you know, be careful with your passwords and all of that. On the third week, Capricorn, you have the Seven of Grails, which is the Seven of Cups in traditional decks. It feels like the third week is lighter, more positive. Like even in terms, emotionally speaking, things seem to be better. You feel that you have many options available to you. Or you feel you're devoting yourself towards your dreams, you know. So share your thoughts, I would say, because the colors are very similar. It's a green, the Seven of Grails has like this green type of color. all around it, and share your thoughts also has this green on the dragon. So share your thoughts connected, I would say, with your dreams, with your highest dreams, with your highest wishes. You don't have to say to others exactly what you're doing. You just have to share a dream, for instance, and it might, you know, make it come quicker. And when you realize that you're talking about it in a very positive way, it might help you manifest this dream, whatever this dream is. So there's dreams, you know, you're thinking about your dreams, you're feeling that you have a lot of options available to you on the third week of January 2019, Capricorn. However, I have to tell you other things, you know, I have to give you also the least positive way of reading this card. It's like, feels like the deception that your work environment is doing, or your bosses are telling you, for instance, oh, it's okay, we just want you to train for this, for in order for you to know. They're telling you that if you do this, you'll have a lot of options available to you, and they'll fill your head with dreams and lies, okay, because they're not telling you the truth. They just want you to learn something new or to train or something connected with your work. They're telling you things which are lies, and those options are not actually available to you, something like that. Then, on the fourth week, and if that's the case, again, share your thoughts. Don't keep it hidden. Just you know, bear. Tell them exactly what you think. Like, really, is this? If when you come across this deception, when you understand that they have lied to you, just tell them. Don't keep it to yourself. You don't have to be aggressive or anything like that, but you can just tell them, I know what you did, you lied to me, and I'll be remembering this the next time you come to me with the same type of proposal. I'll remember this deception. You don't have to be aggressive, okay? Just share your thoughts. Share your truth, almost, as if. That's what I'm getting. Then, the fourth week, Capricorn, you have the Hermit, which is a Major Arcana card. It feels like you're going your own way. Like, for instance, if this is connected with work, eventually, you're training, you're working, and, for instance, you'll have to work nights. At least the fourth week of January 2019, you're working nights, or you're working alone, for instance. Or they lied to you and they said, oh, we just want you to learn this new skill, this new responsibility. It's okay. You'll never be alone doing this. And guess what? The minute you know this, the minute you learn this, you're going to be working alone or working nights or working on your own or feeling really alone, feeling really lonely, something like that. Another way of reading this is if you're training for something which is connected with a hobby, this serves your spiritual path. You're studying at night in a diligent sort of manner throughout the night, and you're not telling anyone what you're doing, but this serves your spiritual path. This serves you, this is going to help you go inside of yourself and really understand what are your values, what are your principles, and to find out what is your guiding light. Whatever this hobby is, it will be your guiding light, spiritually speaking. It will help you put you on the spiritual path, if this makes any type of sense. So it's going to depend from person to person, okay, this reading. So that's it, Capricorn. This is the reading that I have for you for January 2019. It's a very general reading. If you like your own personal consultation, write to duniaazad@gmail.com, and I'd be delighted to work with you. Bye-bye.